Now, you're probably all wondering, how did this former child actor, briefly sidelined by a 30-year drug addiction, find himself teaching bartending school?
Just got lucky?
Just got lucky. Now, who can answer this?
He hasn't asked it yet, ass kissers.
Churchill declared war while sipping a Long Island iced tea. The Magna Carta, French Revolution, my three divorces. What's the common denominator?
Booze, duh.
Booze, duh.
She didn't raise her hand.
Boy, we have got some eager beavers here, don't we?